Honestly, I confess that I ain't never had no confidence. Half a lot of times I was really dishonest, shit. No girls paid attention. I was distant on a lot of meds. Interactions from the past with a lot of feds. Like opposite of winning the lottery, like nobody would bother me. But I wanted to be bothered, I was lonely, shit, and honestly I never had a dream till 18 of being a prodigy. I never had direction, bleak perception of school, I was an oddity. Like I had all the commodities, coffee, drugs, to numb the pain. I didn't take my music serious, still recent, now I've changed. After dying twice, came back to life, still sickness in my veins. And I just look back, man, and I just don't know who to blame. Is my girl that cheated on me in the past, had that shit broken me? Or to the ones who died, rest in peace, I'll say that shit openly. Or was it just my own mind that was in another region? I really don't know if I'm a devil or a heathen. Yeah, the air I'm breathing, it still ain't the same. Every single day I age, flashbacks to my mother screaming I love you as I fade away. I love you too, mama, and I don't want you to have to see the day I pass away because I took too much to cope on days of rains. On days of rains. Days of Rains. And to my dad, you had my back more than the most. I know you want me to succeed, man, that shit is just more than hope. You had faith in my abilities and was there when I was down. When every person switched up and I was just hoping to drown. The only thing I really got is my sound and I'll stay true to it. Music ain't been switching and causing tensions, I'll stay in tune with it. Music can be confusing shit even though I ain't new to this. Now the pressure building up, I'm older now, I gotta do this shit. I'm losing it, confused as shit. For 4 months it was straight writer's block, stressing just to get some guap to make my mixes tighter. Rockin' hip-hop, trying to be an artist, not just a rapper. But I still got an image no camera could ever capture. Still questioning if God is real, if heaven exists. I'm trying to have faith, but this blackness seems to persist. Every night it's like I pray in my mind and I'll get out of this. I want a reason to smile and look back and say that I'm proud of this. I love every single person that supported me throughout this shit. Even though I have my doubts and shit. Even though I have my doubts and shit. Fuck. And I still don't know if there's a place where I can find this bliss. Still don't know what's gonna hurt from behind the bliss. They say a life of stability, it's a different kind of gift. Like hustling to live your life broke, yeah, it's a different kind of wish. I'm done letting myself sit and waste away with an eighth to blaze. A couple pills is all it really took to make my day. Sick of everyone saying that I was a waste of youth. It's time to fucking make the proof that I ain't made to lose. I ain't made to lose.